Chinese medicine is a system of medicine that developed over generations of people observing how people get sick. This is healthcare before the scientific method. Well, NESA is the oldest acupuncture school in the United States. We have two master's programs. The first, students study acupuncture only, and the second, combined acupuncture with Chinese herbal medicine as well. About a quarter of our program is hands-on learning. We put the students in small groups and then pairs, and they learn by actually working on each other. They learn by palpating the acupuncture points on each other. They learn by needling each other. They know what it feels like to receive acupuncture treatments in their own body, in their own person. And I found that clinical practice and teaching go extremely well together. That students love hearing about cases, they love hearing about patients who you helped in clinical practice. It makes the classroom very lively and very real. Herbal medicine has always been at the heart of Chinese medicine. The dispensary is a key educational tool as well as a way to provide access to the herbal medications for patients. Part of the training that we provide our students is to tell them about opportunities for private practice after graduation. We train them in some business skills and some marketing skills, some professional issues, and we introduce them to acupuncturists who work in a variety of settings so they'll know what they want for their own practice when they're ready.
It really is a collaboration between Eastern and Western medicine approaches. And I think when you look at healthcare and the future of healthcare, it is going to really look at the holistic needs of patient care. This really is part of the vision of MCPHS University as a global leader in healthcare education.
This is acupuncture in the university in a state-of-the-art facility. We couldn't be more proud of the opportunity that has been provided here for students to study acupuncture.